Welcome back, y'all, to RV Garage Living. Today's episode will be part two of our first class concrete pour.
You can see how the wood pulls in the moisture from the concrete. See how it's wet there?
Oh yeah.
The wood pulling it in.
So we're going to begin right where Fabian stopped the machine at the first break in the concrete. Sean gives you a little information about why it's so important to protect your wood at the bottom of the base as you pour concrete around it. So let's get after it. I asked Sean if we could buy one of these machines, and his response was, for what? Y'all, I just can't explain to you what a craft First Class Concrete has in pouring concrete. To watch Fabian and his crew just come in and knock it out and actually love what they do, and you can tell that they love what they do because, one, they're really stinking good at it, and two, they don't complain about anything, they don't ask for anything, they just go in, they know what each person has to do on the crew, and I can't appreciate it enough because Sean and I could have never done this by ourselves. And two, I appreciate the craftsmanship and the knowledge that they have to do this for us. So kudos to First Class Concrete, y'all. If y'all need them, please put a comment below or ask us any questions. Send us a DM. We can get you their information, contact information. I will warn you, they are super busy and booked out in advance because of their craft and their knowledge, but they are well worth the wait if you can wait for them or schedule them out in advance. But we really appreciate them and everything that they've done for us in this project. Y'all, we have crews everywhere. Fabian's up here spinning the little disc around. We got guys still pouring concrete on the parking pad. And then Fabian called his buddy because it's setting up really fast. And he goes, hey, I need you to bring me this machine. So they had to lift it off the back of the truck with a crane, drop it into our pole barn so that Fabian could get on this thing and drive it. It is an amazing piece of art, really. I don't know who invented this thing, but it is just crazy. But enjoy the video. When I talk about heavy machinery, we got all kinds of machinery out here on the homestead today. So I'm thoroughly enjoying it. They did such an amazing job. Again, First Class Concrete, can't say enough about how wonderful and great they were to work with and look at the final product. So I will let you know, I didn't put it in the video. However, they did do the crack lines, like Sean said, where the wood beams are in the floor for future fractures or whatnot. Also, where the garage ends and it meets the parking pad, right at the garage doors. There is an incline right there for the water or whatever to drain off and run away from the garage, not into the garage. But yeah, again, they're going to cover this up because our temperatures are still really cold at night. They're going to cover up so they keep the heat and the moisture in, because if you know anything about concrete, it's got to stay wet for a while, and then that's how it cures. If it cures too quickly without moisture in it, it will crack. So they're going to cover up with blankets. They're going to come back every night and check on her.
Thanks for watching. Please give us a thumbs up, share, like, subscribe, hit that bell notification so you know the next time that we post our video, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye.